The year was marked by tragedy, one of the worst, the onslaught of Typhoon Vera upon Japan, with extensive destruction and a death toll of 5,000. The worst storm catastrophe in Japanese history.